Hello everybody, it's time to flex on you cats again. Have you seen my View 10? Look at this baby. It has this pick up and wake up feature, where I literally don't have to press a button to unlock it. Well, it's almost like you don't have to pay $1,000 for this feature. Incredible. But I know what you're thinking. But Felix, what if I have a psycho girlfriend? Who will use it on me when I am asleep? Don't worry. That's right. It doesn't unlock if you're sleeping. Thank God. It even covers my cost advanced testing. Clearly this is the superior. If you want a View 10, we are doing a giveaway. That's right, three winners will win a prize pack, which contains one Honor View 10, and an Honor Band. The Honor Band works with the face unlock as well. It's got 30 days of usage on one charge. Incredible. Waterproof. And tracks your sleeping data. This contest is between the 15th of April and 20. Check out the link in description for more info. Now let's go on with the video, guys. Do you ever see anything online that gives you that feeling? A feeling you just can't express with words, and you just have to go that is pretty interesting. Of course you have, but today, in case you haven't, we're going to review hum like worthy moments, so we can go together, you and me, as a fun little exercise. I bet you don't have any friends, ha ha ha. I hate it when they are sexual. It is just weird. Okay, they are not sexual. YouTube, I was kidding. It was a joke. It was just water. Now that's sexual. Hum. What am I saying? Those are not his eyes. Those are not Spider-Man's eyes. My whole life is a lie. How can I look at Spider-Man in the same way if he does not look back at me with those spider eyes? I almost died out of humming. If the mouse is outside the presentation, is the mouse really there, hum? Ha ha ha, how am I supposed to react to that, ha ha ha? It's a good Photoshop, but it doesn't make me hum. I'd be lying if I said this makes me hum. Ow, he is a bomb defuser that is playing Minesweeper. Nothing really humming about it. It's funny, I suppose. Now that's hum finally. I hate guys. I hate Twilight. I don't know if I ever expressed this properly on this channel, but Twilight is just the cringiest and dumbest vampire show. It doesn't have real superheroes like Black Panther here. This is so nice to finally see a progressive policewoman who carries not guns but carrots. But who came first, the gun or the carrot? Obviously the carrot. Let's not be silly here. What am I looking at? This is my song. This is my jam. Come on guys, let's get going. I didn't know that actually. Oh, I see. I wonder if that actually works. You ever wonder why I don't shave? This is the reason. Ha ha ha. It's called not having a proper jawline, right? Well, that is interesting. That's nice to images so progressive. Finally, we have an emoji for everything. What the frick is this? This is not Hulum. Get your garbage fantasies out of Hulum. Here I am, trying to Hulum, and I am stuck with this. Ha 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 ha. Now this is sexy. Now that is sexy. If only Meisha would look this good. If only Meisha, Meisha. If only Meisha. What am I supposed to say? This is such a dumb video. Why do you guys want me to make another one of these videos? See, I don't understand why more people don't do this. Every time I am in the robot urinal, people will go as far away from me as possible. But I'm like, we can save water if we all put our dicks together. Ha 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 ha. This is why you should not smoke, kids. I mean, look at this man. Why is Hulum? Hulum is mixed with strange feeling. You know, feel these urges from Hulum. There is no shame in feeling. Ha 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 ha. Hulum. So that is what they are used for. I always thought I should put my bag on those. That looks fantastic. Like, give me a second. That's Jesus Christ. Hulum haha, so much better when you don't see it right away. Ha 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 ha. Hulum. If you check Google right now and you see this exact image of then Hulum Hulum. This is me when I play Fortnite because it's all kids. That is right. Come at me, kids. What are you going to do? Stop these weird photoshops, okay? Nobody is Huluming at them. Number. Is that real? No. Nuoyo. This is also another reason why you should not shave, okay, Hanna? Now that's some slippy haha. This is live footage of traveling into another realm. Bless his soul. A uniform hula. Is that those things you iron? Does that mean it's iron plate Hulum? Who is enjoying the book more Hulum? If I saw a toilet like that, I would take down my pants and squat down and I would go Hulum. So bad. I am terrible. Ah yes. Don't know if you guys heard about the turtle and wall theory, but this pretty much confirms that all walls have a turtle living in them. Hulum. Ha 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 ha. Hulum clap clap clap. Now someone is finally doing it right. Ha 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 ha. Which one do you make a poopy in? Which one would you choose, Hulum? A true Hulum dilemma. Hulum. Hulum, a uniform Hulum. That's right. Even lizard people go Hulum. Finally, we have evidence of this. He's robot, by the way. Open your eyes. There is nothing to confirm he is a lizard. Ha ha ha, I have seen this. This is so insane. Ha ha ha, why did you have to Photoshop this? Why? Ha 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 hoo. That's right, every single time I watch Titanic, I'm like, he can just go up. So stupid. Show sex is bad for men as well, grrrr. Damn, Daniel. He's rocking it, damn. Ha 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 ha. What in the world? Hoo-hoo-hum, sometimes clothing likes to hoo-hoo-hum back at you. This is the worst video of all time. Ha 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 ha, no, now I can never look at H plus M again. Hi HH, goddammit. This changes everything. Damn you. What a great idea. You can keep the trucks running for warmth. Yeah, how come we never thought of this before, hoo-hoo-hum? Wasn't that just a great experience? We all need a hoo-hoo-hum in your life, don't you think? Leave a like if you hoo-hoo-hum. And I'll see you guys next time, in the next video.